sports fans are usually only concerned with the numbers they put up on the big scoreboard during the game. I'm Leah Yamshon at AT&T Park with the kind of stats you won't get from a game recap. AT&T Park is named after a tech company, so it's no surprise that executives are racing to get fans the best Wi-Fi they can deliver. One of the biggest challenges to getting good smartphone coverage in a space like this? The bodies, or insider phrase, water bags, that create physical body blocks for signals to travel around. To earn its name, AT&T Park has 931 wireless access points ballpark-wide, and 163 of them are specifically for LTE. Some of them are even located under the chairs. Ballpark officials say that fans are downloading content through the official MLB apps, MLB at Bat and MLB at the Ballpark, where they can connect to the game and view live footage from different angles. About 80% of fans are connecting using their iPhones or iPads, so you better catch up, Android. On average, the download rates are about 45% more than the upload rates, as fans are connecting to the apps and downloading and streaming content. But there are always exceptions to that rule. The Giants have had 240 consecutive sold-out games, thanks to the team's ticket pricing structure, which adjusts the price of the ticket based on the hype of the game. I'm Leah Yamshon, and those are the ballpark stats you didn't know you needed.